One of the most fascinating finds in the churches of Romblon is the old church of Virgin Mary of Candelaria in Asagra, a small barrio in San Fernando, Romblon, in Sibuyan Island. The 17th century Asagra Chapel stands out as one oldest after the famous Santo Niño Church in Cebu, existing religious edifice on the island. Built by the Agustinian Recollect Friars, the former parish was pastored by now Saint Father Leon Incauste. The original walls made of shell encrusted coral walls.